The old man lives by the sea and lives on fishing. He goes to the beach before dawn to collect his nets. That day he caught a talking goldfish. The goldfish wanted the old man to let him go and promised to grant him any wish he had. The old man took the little goldfish and walked to the beach. He told him to swim back to the sea. The old man didn't need anything. Then he went home. He told his wife what had happened today. When she heard that, she pointed to the wooden shed next to him and said, "At least let him send a new washing basin. How can you just let it go for nothing?" At her suggestion, the old man went to the beach. He shouted three times as the goldfish said. When the princess goldfish heard the old man's cry, she immediately jumped out of the water and swam to him. After listening to his description, the goldfish told the old man to go home. The washing basin was new. When the old man returned, he was surprised to find his wife washing clothes in the new tub. But the wife was not happy. Instead, she chided him, saying, "What's the point of changing just this one thing? The tools in the house have been used for decades." She then urged her husband to ask the goldfish to give them a new house. The old man couldn't resist the old woman, so he had the cheek to ask the goldfish to grant his wish again. The goldfish understood.